So, tell me, John, did you find what you were looking for down here?
You fucking tell me, Darius.
You know, John, we're not really that different, you and I. You can make out like you're the heart of gold and I'm the malicious prick here, but you never really tried to stop me, did you?
You say that like I had a choice.
You always had a choice, John. You know that.
You're not weak. You allowed me to do these things, John, and now you want to justify it all to yourself. Wash your hands clean of any wrongdoing. I'm not like you.
Come on, John. Sooner or later, you're going to have to admit it to yourself.
You enjoy the rush just as much as I do. The splatter. The silence.
Do they really deserve this? John. Look around you. The world is falling to shit. These people, they don't realize how good they've got it. We're doing them all a favor.
But I...
John, you just spent the last half hour sat here trying to convince yourself what we're doing is wrong. What have you learned?
Someone needs to be thinking about the bigger picture, I guess.
There you go, John. You get it now. Let it go.
Come on, Darius. Let's go home.